So if there was a Porsche 911 Hall of Fame, this would definitely be in it.
So this is the 993 911, but it's not any 993 911. This is the 993 Turbo. Very evident from the wing in the back, known as the whale tail and the wide body right here. This car looks way more aggressive than the regular Carreras.
So what makes this so special isn't just the looks. This is the last air-cooled 911 Turbo, and with 400 horsepower, this thing is still fast by modern standards.